know since you were in Washington for the Foxconn announcement, there's been a lot of speculation about what that might mean and whether or not there's a partnership brewing there between this company and the Milwaukee Bucks. Anything you could share with us this morning?
Well, I think we're on the road. I think Chairman has sit downs for several hundred hours, and we're looking at, I think there's an unbelievable technology platform that we can work on. There's certainly a partnership, and I think in the overall umbrella is how do we grow Wisconsin together, and they're certainly on that track, you know, in that road to grow and accelerate, you know, where we're going jobs-wise.
Do you have a timeline for when you'd like to announce a naming rights partner for the arena?
Oh, as soon as possible.
Soon as possible,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Today?
All
right, great.
Yeah.
All right.